Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyrim. We're back to where we were before, where this troll decided to mess me up. This time we can mess him up. He decided to actually not go that way. Ooh, alchemy ones. Cool. Brother, what happened? I was holding that back for so long. I'm trying to throw in to say it. I have a bat from the troll. I wonder what troll tastes like. Alright, we're gonna do a quick save there. And he didn't notice anything. He didn't see anything. Oh, well. My impatience got the best of me on that one.
Fire.
Neil is like a stupid idiot. Usually I would just sneak past them. So I used to do all my games before. What is that? I don't really need that. Password is on the paw of the gold gun, gold claw. I think you gotta use this later for one more. There's a place with a bunch of those walls. I'm trying. I'm trying to do something so we can get together now. Doesn't seem like it. Another slot? Okay. That's a flush. Huh. Neat. Oh yeah, because I came here with a certain level. Ah. I totally should have set up my armor and stuff first, instead of basically doing all this other stuff. Okay, you are not taking damage from that. Okay, he is resistant against that. Resistance, get that. And he does about a quarter of my health in one hit. Alright, well then. He resists everything. Okay. Well. Let's throw a fireball at your feet then. Where are you going? Oh! That he stole me. I thought I was away from him. Hi, you.
You? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that actually hurt. Okay, fireball in either hand. Ouch. Then we'll do the blizzard right here so I can. Arrows. idea. Oh, I'll go there. Cover in the head. Okay. Cheese. What kind of cheese? The yummy cheese. Right in your head. You're a unicorn now. Just like me. I shot him in the head game and put an arrow through his skull. I died in the last one before this, and I had to do the whole dungeon over again. I was like, ah! Darn it! Oh, well, no. Oh, there's a chest right here? I did not enter that one. 69 gold. Alright, now we have this. I can go run back to Riverwood. Give the one guy his claw back. Or not. Sure. Little girl, come here. What a nice view it is up here. I should know where this is so I can try and see go through the back way. Wait, no, you can't because the lever thing, not lever. Is it a lever? Because you technically pull it up and twist. Is there a lever or is this a switch? Probably a switch. And no, not the game console either. This is riding horses again. This is riding, it doesn't say steal it, so. Track on!
I've been looking for you.
What?
Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Huh. Interesting. And for me not knowing, this is the mysterious note. We know. I know you know. I want you to know.
Oh, hey there.
Hello, friend. The finest weapons and armor.
Take those out of my inventory because I'm going to use them. Those as well. I could turn the pickaxes into iron ingots, which is kind of weird. That's some cool mod I have.
Okay. Keep safe.
BonerMan Away!
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
I'm going to... Oh. I'll go past it. Let's go in here now.
The Riverwood. An ornament. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. My sister Camilla or I will be happy. Thank you so much. Trinkets, odds and ends. That sort of thing.
Nothing there. My wrists look better. And they don't weigh nothing. Alchemy. Ooh, major. What you doing, little girl? Poppy. Hey. My dog's... And a dog's being weird again. No stamina, that's fine. He doesn't have any freaking... Yeah, some... Oh, look, frostbite. I'm gonna start using learning spells. And grabbing soul gems. Cause I'm gonna start running out of soul gems cause, yeah, I don't even need lockpicks anymore. Pick locks. I always need pick locks. Lockpicks.
Alright then.
Yay. I really think I should go and see if it's up.
Nope. Sorry.
Right. Nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Oh, I thought I was going to get stuck in a wall or something. Alright, well. I think I'll start the brother. I'll start. I'm going to sleep so I get more experience from stuff. Also see if he has any.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Take a look.
Me cook. Oh, wow, you have a lot of stuff. Holy cow. Give me it all. Morning. Morning, buddy.
We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Faendel and Sven. Both vying for Camilla's affections.
Do 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 do. Where is the other person I'm supposed to talk to? Hoping it requires a key.
Need a room? Tuck out. She owns the place. She does what she wants. Inn's closed. Bar's still open, though. Feel free to sit and put your head down on the table for as long as you like. I won't bother you. Long as you a little wheat. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too.
Some rest of work and some wheat. Be nice little health potion. There you go, some nice alchemy there. Actually, let's just try using stuff. Four or five generation, nice. Nope, not using that. Nope, not using that. If I can reach him, that's nice. This is fire potion. Ooh. Oh, not those ones. That's fine. Got a Kimbo Moon? Nothing. Six eggs. And dragon size. Ectoplasm and eggs. Nothing. Garlic? Nice.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he took
the battles and gold he had made.
But then he quiet did Ragnar the Red when he met the shield maiden Matilda who said. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar
oh, you
the red,
when he met the shield maiden Matilda. I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed.
And so then came clash and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart Ragnar was boastful no more.
when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Fortified pickpocket. What? That's awesome. See how strong I can make with my alchemy stuff. I have a feeling the gloves are, yep, after there. Oh, 33%, nice. We have a had to circle underneath the hood. Oh, cool. Oh, I know who that is, then. Okay. What's he playing with? He's playing with something, I don't know what, though.
He's playing on the phone.
Oh. Frame rate. Frame rate. Oh, that's something cool. Alright. I'll show you the speed at which I run. Hey, that's how fast I run, right?
Nice.
I zoom in.
Thank you.
Out of mana, huh? I still can't remember how I left my pain in the head before, but... Oh. Ran so fast that I unrendered stuff. What? This? Let's see, run faster. Alright, let's see. Why are you doing that? That's not till tonight.
I'm getting the stuff to be seen more.
Ah, fair enough.
Yes?
How is he like?
What do you need? Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Oh, there she is.
You look rather pale. Take a look.
Don't I care where they don't buy at all?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Right,
so she has no ingredients?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Mm-hmm. And oh, I missed.
You might consider putting on what?
She thinks I'm naked.
Take a look.
More ingredients.
Until next time.
Hey, let me go right here, then do a quick save and punch and go.
Pardon me. Take a look. Until next time.
Like 2 seconds from now.
I have. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
This is always fun when people find glitches like that. That's hilarious.
Maybe a hard... Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Yep, that is by the books I did. Oh well.
Until next time.
Ah, pretty horsey. Time to look at all the cutscenes. They're not cutscenes.
What do you think you're doing?
Whoops, why did I do that? I misclicked. I just cycled one around him, so. Ah, well.
Yes? Take a look. Alright then.
Save. Punch. Quick load.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Farewell.
Oh, was it too early or not?
What do you need? Take a look.
Hey, cool, wasn't too early.
Farewell.
I'll just reset her for the whole thing. You start one more time.
Need something? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Until next time.
I have three more of these, okay.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Yeah, I'll quit talking for a bit.
A smile to this one's eyes and peace to his heart.
Good to see you.
Enchanted. I need two more levels than that to get the next level there. Oh, that was bad. That was wrong though. Can't put guards, not see what they're talking about.
You see? The terminology is clearly first era or even
we've
earlier.
We've got nothing to talk about.
Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls. That is... So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got...
That's not what I meant to do.
Nice work. Just send me a copy when you decide.
Faringar, you should come too.
Dragon, how exciting. Where was it seen? Be careful.
More seriously if I were you. What's the hurry?
Heals at feet. Oh, whatever.
Let's go.
Isn't that interesting? Nope. I don't like the way it's like, oh, B is to cancel out completely. Ring. I have two planted right now. I can just enchant something. Gold Zephyr, gold.
There's no time. I want you.
Use, but I have. And please,
Accept this gift from...
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
Be careful.
We can't afford to risk...
As you command.
One last thing, Irelef. This isn't a death or glory mission.
Hey, watch it!
I'm very...
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up here.
Alright, well, in the next episode, we're going to try to kill a dragon. In between then and then, well, now and then, I'll probably increase some stuff, make some more gear and stuff like that.